I get why Mark's hanging you back, and I know it still feels weird for you.
Yeah, it is. But I'm keen to get to know Hamish, so that's why I'm here.
Yeah, well, I guess you've got the business stuff in common. I'm a bit out of my depth there. When I showed him the garage, he started talking about tax breaks and financial plans. I've never even considered any of that before, but I just pretended I knew what he was talking about.
I was the same with Paul at the start. You want to feel that connection, but it's hard to just relax and be yourself. You'll work it out.
Just don't hold back, all right?
Or if you've got any advice.
Well, I guess don't stress too much over your differences. Paul and I clash a bit, but I'm still happier and more confident for knowing who my dad is.
Hey, and if Hamish says anything that you don't understand, just ask him to explain. You never know, you might learn a thing or two. Then you can pass it on to me, huh?
Yeah. So you've ever played before? Oh,
are you kidding?
Basketball's more my thing. Maybe you could give me some tips.
I'd love to. Let's go.